new at 10.
After 10 years of waiting, I mean, maybe we have to wait a little bit longer.
The family of Heather DeWilde sad and frustrated tonight. A jury reaching a split decision against the man accused of killing her. 7 News reporter Mark Stewart live at the Jefferson County Courthouse. Mark, the prosecutors say they're not done with this case yet.
Mike, prosecutors hope to see Daniel DeWilde back here on January 8th. Despite the mistrial on the murder charge, they still think he is the one who killed his wife nearly 10 years ago.
There's not a day that you wake up that it doesn't instantly come to your mind.
Heather DeWilde was a mother to 2 young children when prosecutors say her estranged husband Daniel murdered her in 2003.
She's gone and, you know, nothing's happening.
Investigators say Daniel DeWilde lured her to his home where he killed her with their children nearby. Weeks later, Heather was found wrapped in plastic along Highway 6 between Golden and Blackhawk. Now a jury says Daniel conspired to the crime and acted as an accessory, but as far as actually killing her, they couldn't agree. The case will likely be retried.
After 10 years of waiting, I mean, maybe we have to wait a little bit longer. But it was not a total defeat.
Heather DeWilde's death is a family affair. Daniel's twin brother, David, pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit second-degree murder.
Surprise is not the word.
His wife, Mary Roseanne, also faced charges, but she was eventually cleared.
Dumbfounded, shocked. There's 1,000 emotions.
Late today, we talked to the district attorney. He tells us he did talk to members of the jury that failed to reach a verdict in this case, resulting in that mistrial. No question those conversations will have some kind of role in the future trial, although he wouldn't tell us the specifics of exactly what was said. We are live in Golden tonight. Mark Stewart, 7 News.